2, who are we? MIB!
I was actually injured when I was 4 years old. Prior to that, I showed some natural athletic ability, as much as a four-year-old can show, really. And so my parents wanted to keep me active. And so they, after my injury, they searched around, found some wheelchair sports programs, and got me involved through there. And so just the opportunity to come to an amazing university from an educational standpoint and get to play basketball and get to play every day with a coach was something that really, really drove me to come here.
Dream.